I think for sprinting and for getting results in the final of a race, it's always useful to do hard intervals and sprint afterwards. So, for example, I do accelerations or build-ups over several minutes, like 5 to 7 minutes build-ups, or I change speed in between threshold above and below. So for like 10 minutes jumping in between thresholds and afterwards 20 seconds all-out sprint. That's really useful and also imitates somehow the race in the final and makes the sprint better.